I'd like to welcome you to Good Shepherd Lutheran School in Collinsville, Illinois. I'm quite excited to talk to you a little bit about our school and what we have here and what we have to offer. First of all, I'd like to just say that we're living in very troubling times right now and challenging times for our parents. It's very important that we work together in partnership with our parents, and that's one of the great blessings that we have here at Good Shepherd, as we work together for their child as far as spiritually, academically is extremely important as we prepare them for the 21st century and the learning that takes place here at Good Shepherd. Our teachers are very caring and very warming, and they want the best for your child. As you see throughout the video, you'll see many things that will share Christ, and we try to model that environment. As we come together with non-members and also our members, we come into a family, the family that we believe of Christ. Christ has won us, and one that we believe is true to our heart and to the teaching here at Good Shepherd. So welcome to our family.
Is the dedicated staff. And I'm speaking now as a mother. When we moved here, my daughter was in kindergarten, and I was blessed to have all three of my children come through Good Shepherd. And as they were doing that, I just know the dedicated staff and the time and the effort that they put into that. And I'm speaking as a mom and not as a teacher. And I think it's just a wonderful place to have your children. The most important thing that makes Good Shepherd really special is that I work together with the parents, and they're so supportive, and we help their child grow together academically and in God's Word. When we use the Bible and we act out the Bible stories, it just warms your heart to see the kindergartners acting out the stories and growing, and just growing in their faith each day.
I just find that the kids here, the students, they are so dedicated, and they have so much love, and just not just for the school itself, but I think you can really see the love they have for Christ really comes out. in this school that they really care about the school itself. Just not coming to school, but you see the love that they have for this school, that they want to come, that they enjoy coming. And I think that goes along with the staff as well. Staff and the students, being the PE teacher, I get to see all 300 kids, and just to see the smile on their face, it's worth coming to school for, and that it makes me want to come to school.
Lutheran School is a fabulous example of what Christian education should be. It's not only academically challenging, academically supported by the teachers, but the teachers also have a real enthusiasm for what they do. They have an enthusiasm for teaching the children that God has a plan for their life, and that God wants them to do something specifically serving others, not just themselves, throughout their daily lives. And each of the teachers here is a wonderful model of that Christ-like behavior to each of their students that they have. And it's my pleasure to have been teaching here for a while and to be able to see how the students have grown and how they've become closer to God and their relationships with Him and with their friends and with their family.